The time lock's fallen out of sync. Amy's lost somewhere in time. Or maybe I'm the one who's lost. That'd be rubbish. I need to figure out whenabouts in time I am and see how much power is left. Possibilities. That's not good. Make your mind up. Am I here or 1,000 years in the future? Here or future? Here? Future? A lesion in time. Amy's stuck in the future. I'm back here. I can fix it by setting off a reverse tachyon feedback loop from both directions at once.
Tricky. But not impossible for a clever chap like me.
The parts I need should be in the drawing room. I'll need something to keep track of time and something to focus the time in place. Blimey, talking to myself already. That's a new record. Triple deadlock force field. That means the entity has escaped. This should heal the time lesion. Just need a few final tweaks. Amy needs to use this as well as me, but there's 1,000 years between us. I've got to transfer enough power to her time. Make sure she gets this and send her a message somehow. Amy! It's me. Well, a recording of me.
Hello? Doctor, is that you? Get off me!
Amy, it's me. Well, a recording of me, but that's neither here nor there, unlike us, who are both here and there, in a sense.
Oh, stop rambling!
Anyway, I'm rambling. The time riptide has destabilized a force field which was trapping a sort of glowy, blobby thing called the Entity. It's not aftershave, it's a hungry life form, and it wants to eat the time energy from your past.
It's bad, I get it. Talk faster!
There's a lesion in time, separating us by 1,000 years. You're in my future, so I've set this alarm for you. You need to answer some questions to prove who you are. If someone else finds this before you, it'll stop them unlocking the code.
Thank you.
Thank you. Excellent, you're hearing me say this. So you must have answered the questions correctly. Unless you didn't, in which case you can't, and I'm talking to myself again. It needs to be activated at both ends of the time lesion. Just press the button, and it'll sync up with the one in my time zone.
No! No, what have you done to me?
Amy, you did it!
Yay! Go me. Still feeling a bit wobbly, though.